And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got potentially exciting league action coming up on the menu for you. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who could be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Well, here's the table. Based on general expectations, you've got to say, a little disappointing.
Setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Plenty of harmony on the gantry, I can assure you, between Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. It is the DFB Pokal Quarterfinal, Preussen Münster against Stuttgart.
Yeah, great chance to get to the semis here for both sides. Both sides are ambitious. Both sides more than capable of going on and winning this competition.
Debut for the new forward today.
Yeah, and with that comes a little bit of pressure because everyone's expecting you to score the goals. Fans are, I think.
Support.
Yeah, we do not want him to be left isolated, otherwise this formation will not work.
good look at the player who was down and decided it was serious enough to stop the game. To save it, no goalkeeper could have reached that, and it clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything. Why wouldn't you be? What a good header from that corner.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Here and there we are, the final whistle has gone here. The referee's called a halt at 2-0. Well, that's the quarterfinal over with. They're through, and they're through to the semi-finals. Great feeling for them.
Well, they can almost smell that final now, can't they? Look, look at the faces, they are delighted.
Danke, dass Sie bei uns waren.